Recording in progress.
This is Ms. Aisha. Good afternoon, Mr. Chen, HOD, supervisor, seniors, and all Kung Kwan family members. Mandarin challenge of the day is 5岁就可以打疫苗了。5岁就可以打疫苗了。So here, Agnes Laoshi would like to invite some of our family members to read after Laoshi. First one, 老师请我们的努努阿猫可以吗?
老师。好的，来跟老师读。五岁就可以打疫苗了。
We try one more time. 五岁。就可以打疫苗了。很好，掌声鼓励鼓励 to Nuru Angmao, 非常棒, very good pronunciation as well. 那下一个老师请 Angmao Fidik 好吗?
可以，老师。好的，来跟老师读，五岁就可以。
就可以打疫苗了。我们try多一次。五岁就可以打疫苗了。很好，谢谢 Amosidi, very good pronunciation as well, 非常好。那下一个老师请我们的 Helwani
可以吗？打疫苗的，5岁就可以打疫苗。可以，老师。好的，OK，来
Helwani 可以跟老师读五岁，5岁就可以。
就可以打疫苗了。很好，我们
try 多一次。五岁就可以打疫苗了。很棒，很wonderful, very good pronunciation as well. Okay, so 我们掌声鼓励鼓励 to all those who read after 老师 just now. 5岁就可以打疫苗了 means that 5 years old can now be vaccinated. So here, 五岁 refers to 5 years old. So 岁 refers to years old. Whenever we add a number at the front of 岁, it will become age. 就 then 可以 can 打疫苗 vaccination. So 打疫苗 打 is the action of taking the vaccination. Our clubhouse team of the week is also 打对吗? So 大家有听 clubhouse吗? Okay. So this week in our clubhouse we teach about a lot of action that can combine together with 打. Okay. And le means already. Hashtag start vaccinating kids age 5. Health Minister Kari Jamaluddin. Registered your children. Fight COVID-19. Kung Kwan lifestyle. 谢谢 Ms. Aisha for the invitation. And 谢谢 those who read after Laoshi just now. 谢谢 Huang Laoshi for the Mandarin challenge. 谢谢大家.